Okay, very good. Up next, off that tremendous 6-man elimination can match, which points for victory, we have ourselves a JWF Hardcore Championship match with extreme rules. Lance the Man against Moto Cross. Best of luck to Moto Cross. Can he regain the Hardcore title? Now, if Moto Cross does not win this match, it's back of the line for Moto Cross.
Telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out. Championship on the line.
You gotta be kidding me!
I think that he's thinking superplex.
I can't believe this is about this qualification match. We can see anything.
Oh my God!
Process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? You hear how his leg connected? WWE Magazine app is fun, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. What a powerful slam! So much on the line in this one. Like I say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Oh, look at this. I think he's setting him up for the superplex.
The excitement in the air is palpable. For this no-holds barred contest.
Take it up. It's pretty much in your hand. Oh, my God. Oh, man.
championship is on the line. That'll trick your teeth. And he picks the crush back up. And he gets escorted back to the ropes. Back into the ring now. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Yeah.
championship title at stake in this contest. The crew of the double with the title. Three. Who wants
to
lose the title?
This guy is a real deal, and was a hardcore champion for a long time to come. Congratulations, Bravo, match well done.